especially if they're using models, because you see those models and you're like, wow, that's nothing what, you know, the characters look like in my head. But, you know, as long as the book sells, you know, like, I'm really happy. My books have been selling, so thank you, cover designers. It doesn't matter what's in my head. I'm working on the final companion novel to Anna French Kiss. It's called Isla and the Happily Ever After, and it comes out summer 2013. And Isla is a very minor character in Anna French Kiss, and it's her senior year. It's set at the same school that's in the first book. And then you'll see some characters.